Welcome. I'm Georgianne Lucier, and this is Midlife Matters. It's a conversation with interesting women celebrating our wisdom and wit.
And you do have a great sense of humor, and I know a couple of things you told me about your active duty where, you know, humor played such an important part. You had a Christmas tree that
was yes.
a failure to thrive, right?
Yes, we had a... Every day to Tachikawa would come several plane loads of casualties mm-hmm. of varying degrees of severity. And you were always trying to help to get them settled and mm-hmm. see what they needed and stuff like that. And a couple of my corpsmen came out and said, you've got to get into this room. They really need you. And I'm thinking, oh, my God, what am I going to see?
Right.
And I go in there, and there's this Christmas tree on a bed. It was on a litter, and now it was on its way back to Colorado for its failure to thrive in uh-huh. Vietnam. And it had lights and everything. So we decided to get the doctor down to mm-hmm. see this, and we did the same thing on him. And Doc, we're not really sure what we can do about this. You got any ideas? Mm-hmm. So we started an IV in the tree. Mm-hmm. But everybody signed the card. They had a great medical record. But it was something that kind of gave people a smile as we got right. towards the holidays. And it was not us that did it. It came from somebody down in Vietnam that mm-hmm. did this. So the trail was long, and the journey back to Colorado mm-hmm. about a few smiles.
Absolutely.